And I'm standing in front of the house in Adams County where it happened. It's a single level home here in the 100 block of Woods Road in Abbottstown. The coroner says a car was left running in the garage, sending carbon monoxide fumes throughout the house. Two elderly victims, a man and a woman, were found in a bedroom and may have been sleeping when they were overcome, according to the coroner. A family member discovered the victims. They've been identified as 76-year-old Ann Taylor, the homeowner, and 72-year-old Lewis Sanders, Sr. of Gettysburg, a friend. The coroner says the victims may have died 14 to 16 hours before the bodies were discovered. The deaths are being called an accident. The coroner says there was no carbon monoxide detector inside the house, and the coroner is recommending that people get one. In Adams County, Ed Weinstock, WGAL News 8.